burden for fixing the country is being put on the backs of the working poor and the middle class, who haven't seen any material gains in, I don't know if it's 20 years or more. Meanwhile, the wealthiest Americans are you know, really profiteering here in a time of desperation. So that's why I'm here.
All right.